是美好的一天。
Hello guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Daisy. I believe some of you guys already learned some Chinese sentence structure and vocabularies, but you still don't know how to use it in daily life. Or when you watch some drama, you will find out, oh, they speak in a different way with what did I learn from the class. So now, today, I'm gonna solve this problem. Follow me, we will go through my day. We will see how I use those basic words in daily life, okay? So now, let us start it! I just said 洗涮 general means getting up or getting ready. That includes shower, brush your teeth, everything. All in one, we call it 洗涮.
今天天气很好。
Now, I'm gonna do the most important thing in my life, which is 做咖啡。这个咖啡和这个咖啡都很好喝。今天我喝这个咖啡。我的咖啡有牛奶。还有糖，但是我用这个糖 kind of the sugar free stuff, so you can say 无糖 is sugar free, 无糖。 And also, you know girls, right? When I have the coffee, I will use those kind of sweetener, 无糖, but I can eat chocolate every day, you know?无糖咖啡好了 ，sugar free coffee is ready.
Wow!
我复活了，我复活了。In English, you guys have, oh, it made my day, right? So in Mandarin, we don't have those kind of sweet words. Like I say, 我复活了 ，that means I'm alive again. 现在我要去工作了。You're missing Daisy. Where's your breakfast?
Huh?
Good question. Where is my breakfast? Because this morning, I wait a little bit. So, you got me. So, for me, I don't think today I deserve a breakfast.
开始工作。
2 hours later.
我工作了很长时间。我有点累，我每天喝很多水，现在我喝柠檬水。我的工作是汉语老师，我有很多学生，所以我要上很多汉语课。我爱我的工作。 I'm really passionate for it. I really love it. I love teaching you guys. So, any topic you like, leave a comment. I want to record it as a video and share the knowledge with you guys. Okay, now I have to back to work. I will say, 我要回去工作了。
你好。
Hey,
你好。
我很好。
2 hours later.
That's my original lunch, 午饭。四个鸡蛋 4 eggs, but only for the egg, the white part. And then I think, come on, life is so short, right? Life is so short, how could we say in Mandarin? We say it, 人生苦短。人生苦短。 Why not have some super yummy chicken, right? 现在我们开心地吃鸡肉吧。
2 hours later.
我工作完了，我
下课了。下午，我要去超市。
我要先找一个购物车。这里有很多鲜花，但是不好看。你喜欢吃橘子吗？这些芒果都很大。这是英国人最喜欢的土豆。我想买点蔬菜，还有海鲜。海鲜 means seafood, any seafood you can use 海鲜。还有酸奶。我的咖啡喝完了，我要买点咖啡。我在找我最喜欢吃的饼干。对，就是这个饼干。现在我要买无糖的牛奶，就是这个牛奶，无糖的椰子奶。东西买好了，我现在结账。
你们好，我从超市回来了。我想去跑步，因为今天天气很好。
我去跑步。
2000 years later.
我有点累，我想休息一下。我现在还有一个课，但是我很累。
2000 years later.
现在下课了，我去看电视了。睡觉以前 What am I gonna do? 我做明天的早饭。Okay, now I'm gonna 洗涮. Do you remember 洗涮? I told you guys include brush our teeth and wash our face and shower and 晚安. 晚安, so you guys will say have a lovely dream, right? So we said really cool, really straightforward, only two characters. 好梦, 好, good, 梦, dream. So 好梦, good dreams. So guys,晚安，好梦，好梦。Oh my god, guys, you know I just said I will go sleep, right? And then, did you remember when I do the overnight out ball before? I show you, I will put the coconut chips inside, right? And then I just opened one package. I tried. Oh my goodness, this one is really, really, really tasty.So good. I know we shouldn't eat it before we sleep. Oh, 96 calories. Yeah, that's life. Why? I was thinking this one only 10 calories or something. 96, are you joking? That's life. Life is so hot. Guys, good night. Good night. Nothing to say.